WWE always send their big championship belts to the respective sports, and we have seen this title from football to every other sport. And whenever some person or someone win a big in their respective sport, WWE give them a title belt and represent them with them and congratulate them with the belt. So recently Coco Gauff won the United States Open tennis final, due to which this was a big achievement for her in a very early career. So now WWE wants to congratulate her, wants to be a part of her this happy moment and giving her belt, and she was also holding that title. This is really incredible for the marketing for the WWE. They are in the hands with other sports, and they wants to be in a very, it wants to be a sport like the other one, due to which they congratulate, are sending their wishes, and they are happy. You can check the reaction of WWE.